the way that piece works is it's about the idea of infusing magic power into common objects, everyday objects. This is a shamanistic piece of mine. So the idea that I had for steps was that if I were to infuse that power into the paper itself, then a curious thing could be added to this loop, you know, this kind of relation between the power and the object.